street in old London town, when King Charlie wore the crown, there lived a man of great renown. 'Twas Sweeney Todd, the barber. One shave from him you'd want no more, you'd feel his razor sharp bang go crashing through the floor, and wake up playing a harp, and singing, Sweeney Todd, the barber. My God, he was better than a play. Sweeney Todd, the barber, I'll polish him off, he used to say. His clients through the floor would slope, for he had no fear of the hangman's rope. Dead men don't talk with their mouths full of soap, says Sweeney Todd, the barber. Now underneath his shop, it's true, where the bodies tumbled through, there lived a little widow who loved Sweeney Todd, the barber. She made her living by selling pies. Her meat pies were a treat, chock full of meat in such a size. For she was getting the meat from Mr. Sweeney Todd, the barber. My God, he was better than a play. Sweeney Todd, the barber, I'll polish him off, he used to say. And there's many a poor young orphan lad got the first square meal he ever had, a great meat pie made out of his dad, from Sweeney Todd, the barber. Now it was Saturday night in old Sweeney's shop, and the customers sat in a row, while Sweeney behind the screen was shaving some poor mug, and his sweetheart was making pies down below. Though none were aware it was cut prices there, they were coming in by twos and threes, and Sweeney's foot was getting sore from pushing the knob in the floor, and his voice was hoarse from shouting, "Next, please!" First in comes a toff. Says, "Ho, ho, my man, I'll have a shave and a perfumed shampoo, for I've just got engaged." Sweeney pushed the knob and said, "There, now it's all fallen through." Then up comes a racetrack tout. Says, "They're all back in favourites today, so I think I'll go down." Sweeney Todd said, "You will," and he did. He went down straight away. But what rotten luck. The trap went and stuck for a hinge he'd forgotten to grease, and one of the customers started calling out, "Police! Police!" he called 9 times or 10, but no police came, and no wonder, there weren't no police back then. But up come the bold Bow Street runners, and Sweeney had to leave many a pie burn, because they took him to quad, and next day Sweeney Todd was condemned to be switched off at Tyburn. And there in his gibbet, in chains he hangs, and they say that a fat old crow has built a nest in Sweeney's whiskers, and sings as he swings to and fro. Sweeney Todd, the barber, my God, he was better than a play. Sweeney Todd, the barber, I'll polish him off, he used to say. And the men all call him from his grave, yelling, "Wake up, Sweeney, we need a shave." And the ladies all want a permanent wave from Sweeney Todd, the barber.